Welcome to the initial reaction of the Winnipeg Jets and the goated Avs, the divisional rivalry. Martin caught trips. Turnover by Andrew Cogliano. Like that jersey right there. Trying to remember what. Kind of gives me the Capitals vibe. On Andrew Cogliano's jersey. Caps vibe. There's Martin caught digging in. Same with Kyle Connor. Now turnover. JT Confer. Samuel Girard turns it over. Around the rim's Mark Scheifele. To Cogliano. Nathan McKinnon missed it. I don't know how. Samuel Girard. Girard overpowering. Nathan McKinnon. Back into Rantanen. Rantanen did not go in. Bro, I wish that went in. That could have been a Hattie. Valerie Nichushkin.
TV. It's more sports for less.
Sign up at Ivanka.tv. Crossing call, and whoever he is, sent to the bench. JT Confer. Ah, Confer got hit by the stick. Well, the stick got hit by the stick. Nate Schmidt in the 54. There's Andrew Cogliano. Nichushkin got hit in the knee. We had that kind of incident last year. It was either that or the Capitals. Somebody got hit in the knee with the puck or the stick, and they were out for a while. Nathan McKinnon. McKinnon going through. You know how exciting this gets. Miko. The 96. Roaming around. Kale McCarr in the 8s. Comfer, McCarr. Mikko Rantanen. To Nichushkin. Mikko Rantanen. Nichushkin scores! Valerie Nichushkin in the goal. Getting through Connor Hellebuck. We are tied. Not to mention it's a power play goal. We are tied. It may have not been Mikko Rantanen. Could have been Mikko Rantanen. Rantanen. Could have been him. Through archery. Lekkonen. And Nichushkin. And there's Nichushkin on the bench with Lekkonen and McKinnon right by his side. Eric Johnson. There's Taves in the 7. Evan Rodriguez in the 9, former Pittsburgh Penguin. There's Alex Newhook. Turnover to Eric Johnson. Pierre-Luc Dubois almost gets tripped. Eric Johnson turns to Pierre-Luc Dubois. No shot saved by Alexander Georgiev. Alex Newhook this time around. We're in the Denver McNugget. Minute to go. Speaking of Denver Nugget, the Nuggets are back in the NBA. Denver Nuggets play, I think, first game against the Warriors. Sadly, reigning NBA champs. They beat the Celtics. They have, like, what, 7 rings, something like that? McKinnon. Now Archery Lekkonen getting through Nate Schmidt. Now gets hit by somebody in the 2. Nate Schmidt forces it deep to left center field. Josh Manson avoids. No, wait, that's Samuel Girard. Either way, they avoided the icing. No icing. Mikko Rantanen slams him. Oh, boy. Nathan McKinnon. McKinnon looking for the shot. Saved by Hellebuck. A second left. One more time. Josh Manson. Yup. There's Pavel Francouz walking to the locker room, obviously. This was wild.